I didn't know how to be a child. I didn't understand it. I avoided it at all costs. And the avoidance came in a large mass of perfect, unjust, poisonous consequence. For actions I did not fully understand. Like I had fallen from another planet, dropped from a small blue-black spinning saucer onto this blue-green French-fried planet, and not given a map to as what was expected. Anything I touched was poison and vicious, so the experiment began. How to live with humans who do not act humanely. I devised a plan. Perfection and silence and obedience were my weapons. But I had not planned. I had not suspected that others had tried. That I was not the first one to fall from the sky. To dig up from the center of existence. To fight and fit. To claim a piece of our own. So then, I tried perfection. And it only led to more expectation. And my silence left them wanting my soul. The plan, the blue-green spin of this death grip was failing. So pressure was added, so pressure was gained. The time, the ticking, the teasing was ruthless, and subtlety was lost on the masses. And the fearful and the overbearing burden was meant to be mine. So I formed a secret, a sort of treasure, and buried it 10,000 miles high and 10,000 miles deep inside me. And as obedience went, well, let me just say that confidence served me better. Where are you now, my comrades, who fell to the earth without sound? I need you. It's been 40 years of fighting this war, and I have become wise and gracious and strong in all the wrong ways. I long for the feeling of kinship. I was perfect once. I can feel it in my bones, hidden in the center of the clove inside me. And I need you to tell me where I have hidden the box that I have buried me in. Rescue my memory. Rescue the center. I have forgotten the key, and the world seems to be subtly blue-green and failing itself and falling from its own sky, finally tumbling into its own maddening arms. And tonight, while I write this plea to you, my heart, my soul, my wonderful bloodline of hope, if you hear me, dig yourselves up, pull yourselves out, rip your bodies out from the skies, and come to me now, straight to the center, to the globe. Your heart, your hands, your eyes, your laughter is the treasure I've buried. And hold up in the box from the world inside me. Hold up inside, and I will.